The recovery rate has reached a record high of 67.62% amongst COVID-19 patients, and the case fatality rate, CFR, stands at 2.07, said Union Health Ministry on Thursday. The total recoveries of COVID-19 patients have jumped to 13,28,336, with 46,121 COVID-19 patients being discharged in the last 24 hours. With such consistent increase in recoveries, the gap between recovered patients and active COVID-19 cases has reached 7,32,835. The recovery rate has continued its upward journey to reach another record high of 67.62% amongst COVID-19 patients, ministry said in a statement. The actual caseload of the country is the active cases is 5,95,501, which is 30.31% of the total positive cases. The active cases as a percentage of total cases have seen a significant drop from 34.17% on July 24 to 30.31% as on today. The case fatality rate, CFR, has been low when compared to the global scenario, and it has been progressively falling. The case fatality rate stands at 2.07% today, said the ministry. With a single day spike of 56,282 new COVID-19 cases and 904 deaths in the last 24 hours, India's COVID-19 tally reached 19,64,537 on Thursday. With the increase of 904 deaths, the toll due to the disease now stands at 40,699 in the country, according to the Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, MOHFW. The COVID-19 count includes 5,95,501 active cases and 13,28,337 cured, discharged, migrated patients.